My name is Fran Healy. I'm the singer in Travis and the songwriter, the main songwriter in Travis. I thought it might be cool to start to do this and start with the first song I wrote, seeing as it's got a kind of kindergarten feel in the room. So this song was, if you kind of write songs, you probably start about when you're 12 or 13, and you write and write and write, and eventually you kind of get something that's actually, you know, not bad. And this was the first not bad song, and it was when I turned, just about to turn 20. I was 19, and I was kind of suddenly realised I wasn't going to be a teenager anymore, and I thought, oh God, this is a big moment. So I wrote this song, and when I played it to my friends, they didn't believe that I'd written it. They were like, yeah, right, whatever. So this is called 20.
When you're sick.